Welcome to the Option Rally Academy. I'm Amy Anderson with the term of the day. Today we are going to talk about balance of payments. Balance of payments, or BOP, is an account of payments and net transfers made between two countries. One of the two countries is named the home country, and the BOP is recorded from the viewpoint of that country. Both payments for goods and financial exports and imports are accounted for. If the BOP is consistently negative, this is generally interpreted as a lack of economic stability. If the BOP is consistently positive, the reverse is true. These figures are important in analyzing the forex market when you can compare the BOP between China and Japan or China and the USA, you can predict currency movements. Balance of payments and international investment position data are critical in formulating national and international economic policies. Certain aspects of the balance of payments data, such as payment imbalances and foreign direct investment, are key issues that a nation's economic policies seek to address. Thank you for joining me for the term of the day. Join me for a new term every day. You can also follow me on my Facebook page.